Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to make Facebook post shareable. So the first step is to make sure that you've made the post settings here right. So go to audience and visibility and then tap on posts, and then here where it says who can see your future post, make sure it's public. Now if you go to your profile and you can find as you can see I have my photo here, make sure, so tap on edit posts and make sure here is public where it says friends. As you can see, edit audience, make sure this is public and now everyone, and then tap on save, and basically now everyone can share this post. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.